Pendle Hill lived a bonny young maid, the fairest in the county. Her hair was long, eyes shone like jewels. She was every young man's bounty. She gave her heart to a poor farmer's son. Her father was lord of the manor. I forbid you, dear maid, and shall not tarry. It's another you shall marry. Woe is the lady of Pendle Hill. Woe was the poor farmer's son. A Darville miss sings o'er Pendle Hill, a curse that shall ne'er be undone.
Pity, do not be so cruel. I will not be married to a stranger. All my life do I pledge, harm no hair of his head, or you shall be in grave danger.
Daughter of mine, you will do as I ask, or I'll strike your lover in anger and send him more sea with my legions to France, with orders that he be hanged there.
Bend to your will. Be you cursed till you lie in your grave. Not one son shall I bear, as the hill cold and barren. From this oath I shall not waive.
Oh, was the lady of Pendle. The poor farmer's son. A dark veiled mist hangs on Pendle Hill, a curse that shall ne'er be undone. The poor farmer's son was banished to sea, ne'er to return from the ocean. The sad young maid, of a broken heart, died, was buried on Pendle.